This is Peter Green's I Loved Another Woman. Really lovely sort of ballady blues tune in D minor. There's three chords in it. There's the D minor itself, there's a G minor, and there's an A7 sharp and 9. All of which are quite obviously standard chords. Quite easy to play. The whole thing is really in D minor pentatonic, so he doesn't deviate from that much, apart from on the odd occasion we'll do a little chromatic, puts that one in here, and occasionally on one particular lick he puts this flattened fifth note in. We'll come to that as we're going along. So I'll start with the first phrase that he does, and it's just this. So those two phrases were the same apart from they ended on different notes. So the way I'm doing that is I start with my second finger on the third string 12th fret and bend up full, and then at the same time, just straight after that, hit the 13th fret on the second string with your third finger. So that last little bit, I think I'm playing that with my second finger there. So keeping my second finger on there to do the bends, and then for the second phrase for that last note you could use your third finger. It's just up to you really. I'm just using my second finger because it's already there. So that's his first phrase, and the second one. The next phrase that he uses is this sort of staccato little thing going on here. Quite rhythmical. And that's just basically get your first finger on the 10th fret, on the 5th and 4th strings, hold them down, and then you're going to use your third finger on the 12th fret on the 5th string to get this going. So the second note is actually hammered on. So the second note of those little three is a little hammer on. And then his last phrase in that introductory part of the tune is this. It's really quiet on the song, so you've got to listen out carefully for it, but it's something like that.